Oh, give me a half a dozen for the hotel room. Whoever we are, wherever we're from, we should have noticed by now our behavior is dumb. And if our chances expect to improve, it's gonna take a lot more than trying to remove the other race or the other whatever from the face of the planet altogether. They call it the Earth, which is a dumb kind of name, but they named it right because we behave the same. We are dumb all over. Dumb all over, yes we are. Dumb all over, near and far. Dumb all over, black and white. People, we is not rap tight. Nerds on the left, nerds on the right, religious fanatics on the air every night. Sayin the Bible tells the story and makes the details sound real gory about what to do if the geeks over there don't believe in the book you got over here. You can't run a race without no feet, and pretty soon there won't be no street for dummies to jog on, the doggies to dog on. Religious fanatics can make it be all gone. It won't blow up and disappear. It'll just look ugly for 1,000 years. You can't run a country by a book of religion, not by a heap or a lump or a smidgen of foolish rules of ancient date designed to make you all feel great while you fold, spindle, and mutilate those unbelievers from a neighboring state. Two arms, hooray, that's great. Two legs ain't bad unless there's a crate they ship the parts to mama in. For souvenirs, two ears, get down. Not his, not hers, but what the hey? The good book says it's gotta be that way, but their book says, revenge the crusades. With whips and chains and hand grenades. Two arms, have another and another. Our God says there ain't no other. Our God says it's all okay. Our God says this is the way. It says in the book, burn and destroy. Repent and redeem and revenge and deploy and rumble thee forth to the land of the unbelieving scum on the other side. Cause they don't go for what's in the book, and that makes them bad. So verily we must choppeth them up and stompeth them down, or rent a nice French bomb to poof them out of existence while leaving their real estate just where we need it to use again for temples in which to praise our God. Cause he can really go Hawaiian. And when his humble TV servant with a brown suit, glasses, maybe a blonde wife who takes phone calls, tells us it's okay to do this stuff, then we gotta do it. Cause if we don't do it, we ain't gwine up to heaven. Ain't that right? That's right. I mean, seriously, this television evangelist stuff is dangerous business. Don't let them get you. Anyway, listen, we can't really be dumb if we're just following God's orders. After all, he wrote this book here. And in the book it says he made us all to be just like him. So if we're dumb, then God is dumb. And maybe even a little ugly on the side.
A little lovely on the side.